palace, but possibly as old as the excavation.
Do you have a username and password for the next one?
Finished in around 2100 BC, and somewhere in at the beginning of the second millennium BC, we had some changes taking place. We've got economy doing well. The result of that is that we've got social changes, a class of people can afford complex buildings, and these are the buildings, the palaces that appear in the middle of towns, acting as the political, economic and religious centers of the towns that are around them. So the economy is getting better, is improving because of the trade. You know, it's trade things. One of the things that they trade is wine. And it is because of that trade that they got the wealth in order to make such complex buildings. Evans, who was the excavator of the Palace of Knossos, you can see his bronze bust here, claimed that the building had more than 1,400 rooms.